Yo, what's going on? It's your boy TravyTrav, and I am here with another video of Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. Today we'll be continuing on with the story, so without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. Let's cue up that beautiful music. Alright, so my guy's pointing to the blacksmith. So, I guess he wants us to fuse some weapons, but I mean, tell you the truth, we don't have enough coins for all of that. Know what I'm saying? What's going on right here?
Impressive.
Okay, damage from lightning, reduced 50%. Let's see what this is. Oh man, it's a lot of stuff that we can do. Let's go ahead and do one of these right now. We got Daruk. We won't need none of this. Let's go ahead and move onward and restricted allies time limited. All right, let's go ahead and run this. Take out. And honestly, the Rook, he's a powerhouse. See what I mean? Like, he was just, like 80. Come on, bro. Look at that. 131 already. Yeah, those guys are dead. Alright, so let's go ahead and look for more. Like, the Rook, he's clearing him out way faster than they spawn. Like, that's crazy.
I won.
So, a mob look where?
I won.
Look at that. Boy, the Rook, he, the Moblin Man. Where's the Moblin Man? Oh, right there. Oh, he's gonna take the full, force of it. Only 3 minutes left.
Oh yeah, look at you.
Oh, we gotta level up too now. All right, that's cool. All right, so where is Samora at? Oh, right there. This is gonna take care of all of them right here. That'll be it. Straight up success. Alright, so Moblins. So we gotta take out Moblins. We also hit that other one too. Success right there, baby. Nice. The Rook's training, which we really didn't need. But we definitely needed the rupees, though. The rupees are nice. They're a nice touch, all right? And we got new weapons that we can forge. Got new materials. All right. So what we're going to do today, just go ahead and take out. Well, I'm gonna do a couple more side quests off screen. Oh God, and then we'll get back to it, to the story. All right. All right. So as you guys can see, I took care of a lot of these missions, these little side missions or whatever that I didn't take care of before. But I took care of a lot of those. What the heck is that? Oh, our bolsters. A bonus combo? All right, let's get that. We can get that right now.
Not bad, huh?
Not bad at all. You rubber hell. Okay. And, shoot. What is this? All right, yeah, we're not gonna do that right now. Let's go ahead and start up. Ooh. Voice is cracking. Bad. Let's go ahead and start up this mission right here. We gotta get the girl. You know who it is. I ain't gonna say her name right now. I was about to, but you know what? I'm just gonna let it dawn on y'all, alright?
The long-lived Zora, who could traverse rivers and lakes with ease, lived in Laneru, at a resplendent place dubbed Zora's Domain. Mipha, a Zora princess with the power to heal others' wounds, was selected to pilot divine beast Varuta. Accompanied by Link and the rest of her party, Zelda headed to Zora's Domain, where she was granted an audience with King Dorophan.
Mipha, pilot the divine beast.
Yes, my father, King Rome, has faith she will do her utmost. With your permission, of course.
This will be a dangerous mission. Piloting the divine beast against the darkness. And I understand that the knight who will seal that darkness has not yet appeared.
That is true.
I must refuse. I cannot send my daughter into such peril.
But I...
Your Majesty! I bring news!
Relic. You've grown since I last saw you. And yet, you have not changed. This creature is a guardian? How cute.
Princess Mipha! Monsters on Ploymus Mountain, marching this way.
What of my father?
His Majesty is leading the army to intercept. He thought the prince was here with you.
Sidon is missing. We will find Sidon. You must watch over the domain.
Highness!
Alright. Let's go ahead and play as Mipha. Alright, Mipha. Alright. Wait a minute, she swims? Her running animation is her swimming. It's pretty legit. Hey, yeah. Yeah, this is a banger right here. Oh god. Let's wait till he gets down here. Oh yeah, Boris, yeah. Yeah, both she can take. Yeah, she reaches high in it. Wait a minute. Oh god. Yo. Alright, let's go ahead and let's give out some orders. Send my guy over there. And let's send Mipha right there. And I will go this way. Smacked his butt. Alright. So, it's raining. And do I get a power up from all this rain? Maybe not. Zelda behind me? Oh, nice! So let's, yeah, my boy got the hot foot.
You were there, Frankie! Well,
let's see here. There we go. And he's out of there. Alright, so let's... Oh, God! Hey, who you kicking at, buddy? I'm over here. self-destruct. Ooh, she got the skills. Oh God. Wait. Where did he come from? There we go. Took his weapon from him. And we're gonna take him out now. That's what I'm talking about. Give me all that. So Zora captains are all rescued. They're all safe. Electric Moblin, okay. We'll head down that way. Let's see here. Oh, somebody's already making their way. Oh, that's Mipha. So let's see here. Oh, Arbosa. Go through our territory. Help these guys out a little bit. While in passing, of course. Oh, wait a minute. We got more monster hordes? Really? Alright, that's cool. So let's do... Oh yeah, we gotta make her go all the way over. Oh wait. Yeah. And Mipha can handle her own for right now. Mipha, what are you doing? Fight him. And I'll take care of this person. Oh my God. Yo! Ooh, flourish. So let's give orders to Link. And Zelda's coming with me, apparently. I don't know where she's at. Can't even get on the map. Yep, we got you. We got a helper on his way. All right. Let's see here. definitely helping my guy out, because he was gonna die. There we go. Oh, wait a minute. She already took care of her. Alright, so Link going up there. Oh snap. Oh my goodness. If I could just get a Barossa spirit up and running, I'll be okay. Here you go. So let's go ahead. Go ahead and help him out. Let's go get Mipha. Ooh. All right, Mipha. Get that apple up. Oh my goodness. There we go. Oh, look at that.
It is done.
So where's that wish roll at? Here. Oh crap, how did I do that? Charge this up real quick. All we go. Alright, so now let's send Mipha up here to the Ice Witch Road. And let's go take care of that electric electric robe or however you want to pronounce it. This right here is pretty exciting. I'm not even gonna lie. We're not gonna mess with Sidon just yet. We're gonna take care of that robe first. Just so we can go ahead and get that weapon. It'll be useful in the future. Oh, wait. What are you doing? I had to stop Link from going there so early. We don't want him to go too early. He's only gonna appear. Oh my goodness. Culture. We're doing damage to him. Alright. Give me that electric attack. Yes, sir. Alright. Now let's go to Mipha. Alright, so where he's going up here at? Hit him with that. Alright, that was perfect right there. That was perfect attack right there. Where's the charge at? There we go. Alright, now everyone can make our way up there, guys. Mipha got the longest way to go, so I'm just gonna let her float. Cause I mean, that's what it looks like. It looks like she's floating. She just floating along. Oh, well, it looks like they're handling their own in that area. He shot him. I pushed him out the way. Oh, yeah, we're going there. No need to remind me. Like, is she generating her own water? What? I know, like, she's literally floating there. I wonder if Zelda, where is Zelda at? I wonder if she's still in the fight? I hope she is. Man, this honestly brings back a lot of memories from playing this game, man, for real. This was like the first game that I played on the Switch, besides Mario. Yeah, I know how I feel about the platformers. Oh God, leave me alone. Alright, we're in here. Oh God. Oh my goodness. Oh, really? Come on, man. We pointed the wrong way. Oh, here we go. Let's see what this is going to do to him. Oh, that's it. That's it. Beautiful. Baby girl Mipha took him out.
Huh? What is that?
Well, alright, so everybody's gonna go up a level. Yeah. Everybody's gonna go up a level. That was pretty cool. Pretty nice fight. He can't care. Oh, yo. God, alright. Let's see here. Let's get some of these baby weapons out of here. Let's see if there's 10 or... Yeah, 10 or less. We can get rid of them. Alright, so yeah, that's cool. That's cool. So, enemies. A lot of enemies. Was it frozen blast? Like, oh God. Here we go. Destroyed it. And destroyed them too. I'm up here trying to take out everyone. Let's go ahead and hit him with it. Yeah. straight destruction. Holy cow. Oh, that was it? Yo. Easy.
This attack proves your point. We are woefully unprepared to defend against the Calamity. The Zora will face this peril head on. We must consider the future. We all share this land of Hyrule. So all of us must do our part. Mipha, attend.
Yes, Father.
The pilot of the divine beast, Varmota. On one condition. You must promise to come back safely.
We got Mipha, man. Zora Wellspring, the princess of the Zora, who possesses an incredible healing power. She was childhood friends with Link. Now she is entrusted with piloting Divine Beast Varuta. Won't y'all look at that? A lot of stuff has opened up. And yeah, we're gonna be exploring a lot of this next time, guys. So if you like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Go ahead and ring that bell to get the notifications. And also leave a comment in the comment section, y'all. Until next time, peace.